The Calgary Zoo announced the gender of the newest member of the Western Lowland Gorilla Troop Friday, and it's a boy. Born on May 24th, the prying eyes of the public have been kept out of the African Rainforest building while the family adjusted to their newest addition, but the building will now be open to a maximum of 20 people at a time. The yet-to-be-named male is the 11th baby gorilla to be born at the Calgary Zoo.